3,600 points on upgrading our team. Now, I think the most efficient way of spending your points, if you're an above average player, is to use them on online FUT drafts, but I consider myself to be, you know, pretty average, maybe a tiny bit above average, so I'm just going to save 300 of our points so we can do one FUT draft at the end of this video, but the rest are going to be going straight into packs for our team, so hopefully they've got some good ones here that that will offer us some good upgrades for our team. Let's see. Okay, so it's about 350 a pack for the premium gold. Nothing but players to build out your ultimate squads. Includes 12 gold players, 6 rares, including 182 plus overall rare player guaranteed. That's 600 coins. based on these prices, I would probably expect maybe 10,000. Maybe 10,000. I don't know. I might hang on to that one because I have a lot of English players. And that'll be good for the chemistry. What league is he in? Real Sociedad. Thank you. get her. Start getting some primary connections going. Oh, Goncalo Ramos. OC Man. Oh, maybe I should have gone Syria. Gosh. I mean, we would get the PSG connection there. Fran Garcia. Yeah, I mean, like, the stats are much better outside of passing and defending and physical. But the pace is good. Yeah, we'll go with Fran there. Wait, I don't even have a left back slot. I'm a dummy. Oh well. Okay, so we gotta go between Baze and Jalo. We'll go with Jalo. My goodness, 53 pace. That is horrific. Center mid, Luis Alberto. Yeah, we could snag Weyars and Ball. Yes, he could actually replace our center mid on the right side, so let's go ahead and do that. Gives us a slight little teeny tiny chemistry bump. Okay. Right mid. Getting some good chemistry now if we start filling some of these players out. Snag Inaki just because, my goodness, 94 pace. I think that's the fastest that we've seen so far. Oh my gosh, another Saudi league. Gosh, that is a very common trend, isn't it? But 94 pace, man, I think that's the move for us. Slight downgrade in chemistry, it's gonna be worth it, I think. Cook, no chemistry, a little bit of chemistry there. What league? La Liga. EA Sports. Yeah, we'll go ahead. This would give a slight bump to Fekker, but so would this, so. Even though Diego Carlos is, you know, clearly the best stats-wise option out of the group, I think that's kind of what we need to go with here. We got Gabriel here, Bremling. Really no one to match the chemistry, so we're gonna go with gives us the chemistry and also gives our strikers a little boost as well, which, you know, is actually pretty nice, pretty clutch. So we'll go with him. Basically not usable with that 32 base, unfortunately. Di Maria. sure. I don't know. We'll get Mr. Beard here. Okay, there you go. So there's our top players. 85, 40.